clothesline to dry clothes, using compact fluorescent light bulbs and candles, not using so many electrical appliances, and eating lower on the food chain.
So we need to take what we've learned here and spread it everywhere else. That's the only way the word's going to get across, is if other people take from their actions and teach it to other people what to do, how to react to situations, and how to conserve. Like, because up in the United States, we hear about the rainforest, but it's not like we actually can see it and think, oh, yeah, this is in danger. And now that we have, we can say, yeah, we've seen it, and it needs help.
I feel like I can make a difference through small actions, you know, like as we talked about not drying clothes, using clotheslines, fluorescent light bulbs, not using as many lights at all. But also through, you know, taking action in my further life, you know, going to college, learning about these things, and then making a difference, whether it's through politics or scientific action, just getting things done.
We need to save this environment that we live in. Our society doesn't realize that all of this conservation is needed. Yes, we get high energy bills, but we have no idea how that's impacting the forests around us. And the students need to know this. They need to bring it home to their parents. They need to bring it home to their friends. And that is why I want to be here and I want to bring my students here.
I'm going to tell my whole family, like, what you can do to help. And, like, all my friends, I'm going to tell all them just so I can have some effect, take some part in this big problem.
Time is running out. Scientists say we have between 20 to 50 years to preserve the last remaining biodiversity hotspots on the Earth. If we don't preserve these remarkable places, we will lose 60% of wildlife as we know it. Extinction is not inevitable. We can each take action to stop destruction. We must continue to protect the lands, the sea, and the air. We must keep the painted skies clear, forest canopy green, and the billowy clouds white, and the great wide ocean free and alive. Stopping the destruction will not be easy. But throughout history, people driven by iron will and desire to do what is right accomplished what was thought to be impossible. But we can't wait for human politics. We each have to make a personal stand.
As a senior, I'm packing up and getting ready to go off into the world, and I think it would be really amazing if I could go out there and actually do something, and I think I'm gonna work towards that.
If we get other people involved, then they can get other people involved. It's like you tell one person, they tell two more tell two more, and it just spreads, and anything can help.
It's very important for us to save the planet because we only have one. And if we let it go right now, it will never come back.
The clock is ticking. What will you do today to save species for tomorrow?